Hey guys, what is up? Chris Orto and Shadow back here today, and yes, I know you guys are used to seeing some DMR gameplay, but today guys we are doing the exact opposite of DMR gameplay, and we are doing some shotgun gameplay. And yes, I'm on mechanic just because we're playing Rush, because shotguns and Rush are OP, because we're doing the exact opposite of precision and sniping.
Hey,
we are gonna die actually. First we're gonna die. Actually no, we're fine. We are doing shotguns. And basically they're pretty much the exact opposite. Well, semi-automatic ones are like basically the exact opposite of DMR. So, you know, I thought I would try out to see how good I was with the exact opposite of the gun that I'm normally used to doing. So, let's see how it goes. I don't see anybody yet, which kind of sucks. Just sniper shotgun, guys. Sniper shotgun. Three shots like a DMR. There we go. Two shot snipes. Let's keep it going. Let's keep on sniper riping. Ooh, there's a hole right here. Ooh. Shoot, I'm going behind the hole. Oh god, nope, 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 don't, don't, don't. Oh, come on, let's keep going. Let's keep going. An ACOG on a shotgun. Definitely worth it. Ooh, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Let's keep up the kill streak. Ooh, let's keep up the kill streak. Ooh, come on. Come on, let's keep it up. Come on, come on, come on. I can't lose it now. I cannot lose the kill streak now, guys. We're doing so well. This is actually, this is like the few times that I actually use shotguns, but this thing is so OP. Holy crap. Oh my, I don't think you guys understand how OP this is. This is a really huge fucking kill streak right now. I'm out of ammo.
I need some ammo.
Oh, thank God he laid some ammo down. Do not throw a grenade. Fuck you. That's all I have to say to that person that threw that nade. Just screw you. Wow, I like how flashbangs don't even like hurt you that bad. They just freaking darken your screen. I love that. Come on. Come on, I want some more kills. What's my kill? I have a 9-0 kill streak right now. Come on, give me 10. I want at least 10. I'll be okay with a 10-0 kill streak. I really will. I will not complain if I lose that 10. After I get 10, I'll be fine. No, I don't... I think that's a pretty good kill streak to start the match with. There we go, I got 10. Come on, let's keep it going, though. Let's keep it going. There's no reason to lose the kill streak now. Ooh! Let's see how high we can get this. Guys, how high do you think I can get this? How high do you think I can get with the kill streak? You guys, put it in the comment section right now. I want to see how high I can get this. There's no reason they should be getting this big of a kill streak. I mean, shotguns are OP, but they should not be that OP. Almost died there. Oh, I'm almost out of ammo again. Shit. Oh, there we go. Thank God this guy's got ammo. Oh, man. I'm getting lucky. The ammo. The ammo drops. Oh, no. The ammo's gone. We're back. What's our kill streak now? 12-0. 12-0. I almost just died there because I was checking my kill streak. But I'm going to be surprised if I keep the whole game just flawless. I think that would be freaking amazing. It really would. Man, that'd be my first flawless gameplay ever. Well, today it would be. Run across, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, good, we didn't die. Thank God. Thank God we didn't die. Let's see how far we can get this kill streak, guys. I know, it was supposed to be something I was talking about, like, this is how this is the opposite of DMRs, but guys, I can't even focus. Oh God, get me inside the building, I don't want to die. Ooh, we get ammo. I love me some ammo. Nope, we're already at max ammo. What are you doing, son? You have no health. That should not have been my kill, I'm gonna be honest. Ooh, DMR, DMR! Ooh, that's a scary noise. That is a scary noise when you know what DMRs can do. He's got a... Ooh, what is that? Oh, that's an M4. Looked like an SR-25. I'm like, yay, someone's using it. MK-11, sorry. Sorry, guys. There we go. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Ooh, we keep it up. We're keeping the kill streak up, guys. We're not losing it just yet. Ooh, I'm getting cocky, guys. I'm getting scared. I don't wanna die now. 14-0. Man, this is beautiful, dude. I'm gonna get firefight bound, I know it. Man, I feel like, unless they, like, if it's based on hacking or if it's based on someone watching, because I'm getting ridiculous right now. Come on, give me some kills, baby. I want some kills. Ooh, flashbang. That hurts my face. That's a teammate. Okay, so that's what flashbangs do. They see so you can't see teammates. Nope, I am not getting that shot. And I do have, basically just the first attachments that I've gotten on it. I've been playing a little bit with this gun just because I needed to warm up with shotguns, but, you know, I don't think I actually needed to. That's a thing more. Thank God it was on my team. Almost just lost my kill streak because I was running. Oh, man. I really wish I did not do that. There's no way I can crawl out of here, so I'm just going to have to sit here and heal and hope that they do not come across. Nope. Holy shit, that guy. My kill streak loses to a camper. That's good. Oh shit, we're on attacking. Oh shit, I thought we were defending. Oh shit, I should probably be helping get the charges placed. Woo, we're out of ammo. We got shot in the back of the head with a DMR. So I'm okay with that. I know. Skills, DMR, I'm okay with that, you know. If it was an LMG, I'd probably be a little bit saltier, but you know, now that we're starting to die, you know, it doesn't really matter if we start to lose our kill streak anymore. Let's see if I can keep going up though. I feel like I need to get like 30 kills at least. I think that's a good rule. 30 kills at least. Oh god, DMR. Sniper, I don't wanna be here. I don't want to be here. Wow. That was a clusterfuck, if you guys know what one is. That was not good. We need to get the charges placed, though. I know that. I'm going to actually go support. I think I still have my DMR on support, though. Never mind. I'm not going to support. But we do need... Are we going to lose this match? We can't lose this match. It's not. We can't. Oh, my God. We're going to lose this match. I know it. We are... We need to get up. Ooh, wait. I might get a heal. Nope. That's an enemy. Got too excited. 17-4. So I think I'm okay. Come on, guys. We need to get the thing. Here, I'll spawn in this guy. I'll flank. Oh my gosh. There's so many campers up in the hotel thingy. I think I do need to. Oh, I'm gonna die again, guys. Wait. I'm gonna die for being out of bounds. Wait, here we go. Oh, I don't get to see it. We need to get up there, though. We need to. We need our team up there. We really do. We can't have this where our team is just not working for us. I just ended up shooting my teammate like 7 times in the back of the head, so I think that was gonna come. So, well, that was kind of a waste of time. Oh, God. Man. Oh, this is getting so annoying, because... These people are just sitting there camping. I need to play another round for you guys. I'm doing not very well. I mean, yeah, it's going to be a short game anyway, so I'll play another one for you guys right after this. Unless we somehow get the objective, which would be quite amazing. Fuck you, campers. Yeah, well, I'm starting to hate campers, guys. I never used to care, but just rush. It's getting me, guys. Rush is getting me. But I should probably be pushing through here. I mean, I could probably be a huge help to my team. I mean, there we go. I got a headshot. That was the world's quietest headshot in shotgun spray. But we need our team to push. We're gonna lose. We have 15 tickets left. There's no way we're getting this thing. Why does our team have to be crap? I'm literally carrying our team. I have the highest kills on the whole server, and there's campers. The whole enemy team's just camping, and I still have more kills than them. So I'm cool with that. I mean, fair enough, I'm using the newest weapon I could think of, the shotgun, but, you know, I still, I'm doing okay. I mean, I'm not doing that bad.
Hang on, let me help you.
We can sneak up here. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Holy shit, the FLMAS too good. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be playing another round for you because that was kind of ridiculous. I mean, we've only been playing for, what, how many? 9 minutes. So yeah, you can watch another one, don't worry. So I'll go ahead and cut to the next one. And we're back, guys, with our DMR sniper death machine. And look at the ticket amount is so weird. I don't know. 169. Why is that a thing? Why is 169 a thing? Why is that the ticket amount? I don't know. The server's weird. I mean, it's like the most populated server though, so that's why I play it. You know, that's about the only reason. I mean, just That was... I did not expect them to get that fast there. But it looks like our team is shit and they can't get two kills. Our whole team versus two people. Holy shit. This is... My god, my team is crap. And we're gonna have campers. We're gonna have shit campers. We've already lost both objectives. Already. And we lost the first two objectives. Wow. My gosh, how bad is our team? Why does our team have to be so shit? Why? What did I do to deserve this? What did I do to deserve this? Why? It's not fair. It's not fair. Why does my team have to be so shit? I can't carry my team, man. Wow. Just wow. I don't want to be here anymore. I did so well the first round. I'm not going to do anywhere near as good because stuff, I think. I don't even know. My life is way too hard, guys. Well, the first round was good, so I guess we're not going to get a good second round. Nope, we're going to get killed by a PDW from ridiculous ranges. DMR ranges, guys. No, that's medium range, but, you know, whatever. I'm gonna lose so fast in this. Oh my gosh. Our team's so shit. Please, team, can we at least hold one objective? That would be very, very nice. You'd be very generous, too. You'd be very generous people if you held one objective for me. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and jump out the window, actually. And die! We're gonna go ahead and die. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna go ahead and die real fast, and then... coming behind you with a 9 instead of a U, and then a U afterwards. Man, Battlefield chats are too good. Okay, we're gonna go help at B, even though no one... Whatever. Steal my kill. I ain't care. I ain't care. Why can no one protect B? It's not that hard. It's not that hard. I'm not there, but it's not that hard. Come on. Come on, you better defuse B. You're the only person there. You better defuse it. Defuse the freaking bomb. Defuse it. Oh my gosh, please. Oh my gosh. Can I please defuse it? Come on. How did this guy not defuse it? He was here way longer. Okay, I don't even know. But I'm gonna have to hold this by myself, aren't I? I'm literally gonna have to hold it by myself. Never mind, I'm gonna get one shot by an Ace 52 CQB. Logic. Don't even question it, guys. Because that's how the world works. You got one tapped by freaking SMGs. Can, oh my gosh. Why are you still in this tower? No one's up here. Why do I have such a shit squad? The enemy has armed objective rocket. Oh my gosh, it's so hard. So hard. I can't do my life. Being on defensive is so hard. I really hate being on defense team. I really, really do. I really hate it. I really hate it, guys. I don't want to be here anymore. Get out of the fucking tower! Why do you insist on being up here? We don't need snipers and rush. I got a kill somehow, but I got shot in the ass on the way down. So, depends on the player. What do you mean? What the hell is going on in chat? Oh, I thought they were talking about Bleach. Man, dang it. My dreams. Whatever, we're gonna defend A with our team. Which is always easier, because this is the ridiculous one. We're gonna go ahead and sit in here. I can't see anybody. I literally can't see anybody. All I see is the orange text. Orange text and you ho, I hate you so much. Why is there why can't you have an angled grip on a shotgun? That's a little bit ridiculous. Erect. Oh, there's a hole in the wall. Why are you trying to push through the door? There's a hole in the wall. Come on, guys. It's not that hard. I probably should not be telling them about that. Where did I even die? Oh, I'm about to wonder where I was dying from, but nope. I died from my ass, apparently. I shot in the ass. Oh my, dude, that emblem is amazing. Whoa, where the... Okay. First time you're actually useful, man. First time. Where the hell is B? God, I can't find A. I cannot find A. Where the hell is A? It's down there. I'm an idiot. Why is no one defending A? Oh my gosh. Am I the only one doing anything on my team? I'm literally the only one doing anything on my team. This is ridiculous. My team is shit. My team is literally shit. Literally shit. At least these guys are doing somewhat useful. Being somewhat useful, I mean. Probably very, very unuseful, but they're still being semi-useful. No, not completely useful, but semi-useful. You know, I'm still gonna just go ahead and get as many kills as I can. I mean, we're not gonna win the game, but, you know, might as well just get a few kills. This is the most balanced team I've ever been on, I think. We're gonna go for the knife. Nope. We're not going for the knife. It's not worth it. I'm gonna go ahead and run over here and not die, hopefully. That's hopefully the plan. We're gonna go and knife him. That's who I'm knifing. I'm knifing this scrub over here. You guys ready? We're gonna knife him. Where did he go? No, he's above us. No, we're not knifing him. Never mind, but we're gonna get a double kill though on shotgun. There's another guy over here. I just don't know where he went. I think he went down here. I mean, it would make sense if he went down here. So, I mean, might as well go down here and check it out. But maybe if we kill enough of their team, they won't be able to push. That's the plan right now. The shotgun plan. Hopefully I can get on another kill streak, maybe flanking underneath. Because this is where I can start flanking. Okay, we got a flank kill. There we go, double flank kill, triple flank kill. There we go, we're going on. Ooh, I got the slug finally. Ooh, we got the fourth flank kill. Ooh, no! Oh, no, I went on a five flank kill. There we go. Man. Wow, okay. Chris Sharkwick. Wow, that should be my new name. I'd actually quite enjoy that. Chris Sharkwick. Be pretty cool. Oh, wow, I'm in my flanking spot. That's quite nice. I enjoy that. Ooh, oh, I'm gonna get those campers. I'm getting those campers right now. There we go. One camper down. Nope, don't get another camper, because Mr. Other Camper is protecting his third campers, because you gotta be a camper. You gotta camp in a group, guys. You should know this. Okay, I'm not doing the best now in the server, but I'm still doing almost the best. And, you know, I'm not camping, I'm running around getting kills. Fair enough, it's with the shotgun, guys. Yes, I know it's with the shotgun. Okay, he didn't revive him. Nope, I shot the railing more than the people. 19. I'm catching up to Roached 211. I should probably help with the objectives though. But it's so fun just to get kills, guys. I mean, oh, we already lost A. That's good. Oh, I love the gold battle packs. Give me them. I'm gonna go ahead. Where should I sit? Where should I sit to get some kills? I don't know. I think I'll go up here. Oh, he spawned on me. I thought that was a bad guy. Oh no, they're arming. They are arming. Why? There's so many people around here. How can you guys mess up? You fucker. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. How is my team that bad? Dude. Oh my gosh. I don't even know, guys. I feel like I need to play one more of you guys where I actually win a game. So we're gonna do it, okay? We're gonna play one more for you guys. Just one more game, and I promise it'll be the last one, okay? Next one is the last one, and I will win, okay? I will win, because teams are getting scrambled, so I will be fine. It's on Dawnbreaker, so I don't know how well I'll do, but you know what, guys? We're going to do it, so I'll see you in the next one. Okay, guys, we are finally back, and the teams were supposed to be scrambled, but we're already losing A. I love getting in here late. Gotta love it. Shoot him. Shoot the LAV. Get a vehicle hit. 36 damage is beautiful. I love that damage. Okay. Put my hands up. I put my hands up. I'm sorry. Total War Machine. I'm sorry. I know your god mode is too good. No, my aim is just too shit. That's the problem here, guys. My aim is too shit. I think their LAV is causing us all the trouble. I think that's what I need to go after now. Actually, I should... There's an LAV in the building. Look, shot him right in the face. Strawed him right in the face. Did you guys see that? He took a rocket like a champ, though. Oh, damn it, he's dead. But, oh, that's his name. Okay, sorry, I was looking at chat, guys. But looks like we already lost A and B. Woo! We're gonna lose. Yeah, I love losing. No, guys, we're gonna win this. Are you ready? We are gonna win this, and our death machine is gonna win it for us. Look at that spread, guys. My aim is too good. You guys should know this. Okay, turn the laser off. We don't need the laser. I don't really know if it affects shotguns very well, but, you know, it doesn't matter, because I don't want to get spotted, because I'm going to be a stealthy ninja with my world's loudest shotgun over here.
Fall back.
Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Ooh, I saw somebody. Ooh, he did. He got wrecked. Ooh, I see. Nope. Why did I think that was a good idea, just to stand there and wait for them to shoot me? Oh, yeah, I gotta step up my game, guys. Ooh, they're flanking. Can I spawn? Why can't I spawn? That's a first. I've never had that problem before. I'm going negative, though. That's not good. That is very not good. Ooh, I see a red triangle. I see a triangle. I do not want them flanking us, which will be very good if they don't. And if they do, then we're fudged. We are fudged in the face. See, I got fudged in the face by a P90. A Pro 90, guys. Pro 90 from CSGO. And he's gonna carry his team. Look at him. He got a rocket launcher. He got that straw. He throw it on the ground. He too good for that straw. I'm gonna go kill him now. I'm gonna go kill him. I'm gonna go take his straw. I think I can snipe this guy. Nope, I cannot snipe him. I tried. Oh, yeah! Now. Damn it, that P90 is just wrecking me, guys. That level 11 P90 is just wrecking me. Wait, is that two labs for them? Yeah, they get two labs, I think, on this map. Wow, they get two labs at the same time? I'm gonna go ahead and clear these guys out, but they need to die. Okay, I got a headshot. That's pretty good, I think. Okay, whatever. I got shot in the ass by a 8x zoom. I'm cool with that. Wow, that guy keeps getting kicked. He's gotten kicked like 3 times, I think, in this server so far. I feel kind of bad for him. I honestly do. Ooh, thank God. Please don't die. You better not die. You have a good spawner for me. Thank you. Thank you for doing what you're told, man. Thank you for not being a complete shit teammate. Ooh, can I get through? Oh, thank God. Our team actually did something. Freaking miracle, man. It's a freaking miracle. Oh, I got that kill. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, damn it. He does. He did. He did it. Dead. The dead cry. Creative name, guys. Dead. The dead cry. If that's not the best clan tag and name combination ever, I don't know what. Ooh, I got an LAV. Oh, come on. I missed it by a second, but whatever. We're gonna not use this, actually, because I gotta show off my shotgun. I forgot about that, guys. This is shotgun gameplay, not ZBD gameplay. LAV gameplay. I'm sorry, guys. I teased you. I didn't mean to, guys. I'm sorry. I turned the laser off. I don't want to die. It's the plan. I don't want to die. He dead, though. He dead, too. They all dead. He dead, too. How is he not dead? Wow. Look at the spray in the wall. It's literally beautiful. It curved around him. I think one pellet hit him. Because he had half health, so one pellet had to have hit him. I can get in the elevator. That! Ooh, thank you for not killing me, game. I never thought I would have to say that, but thank you for not... Ooh, another one, guys. Literally another gold one. Wow. I'm doing amazing. Ooh, that's a sniper. That is a sniper over there. I'm gonna go ahead and clear them out, actually, if I can get over there. Get over there without dying. Ooh, we're doing the stealth. Oh, that guy's alive. Hey, he was dead a second ago. Oh, wait, I killed that sniper, too. Oh, that's beautiful. Somehow I still killed that dude. Ooh, I got a revive. I love getting revives. They're so much fun. Ooh. Oh, he stole our kill. That's a Tugs. I don't want to kill him. You can kill it. Ooh, there's a sniper over there. Ooh. They don't see me. Oh, man. This guy's over here. Ooh. Can we get the double kill? Nope, we can't get the double kill because he's already dead. You're dead. Ooh, man. There's so many triangles, man. Our team is actually doing something. I'm so happy right now. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm... so proud of my team. Why am I even trying? Dude, I should get frags in this thing. We're gonna get a knife kill. Come on. No, you're supposed to stab him. Damn it, you ho. If it was 1 second longer, I would have gotten that kill, I think. But it's okay. I'm going 10-8. Not the best, but not the worst. I'm okay with that. Yeah. Ooh, LAV. Why is this LAV here? What the hell is... What the hell? What is hitting... Oh. It's Mr. LAV over here. That's what's hitting me. I'm gonna go chase this LAV down, though. Nope, we got smalled in the face. Still destroyed the vehicle, hopefully. Come on. How did you miss that rocket? Just as I was about to be proud of my team, they go ahead and somehow miss a rocket that easily. I don't even know anymore, guys. Ooh, that snipe, though. I think that guy had, like, 10 health, though. So we won't tell it him. So I'm okay with that. I still got the snipe, though. You ho. Get over here. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, you got lucky. Ooh, you got lucky, boy. You got lucky. You did, too. Man, we're gonna win this, though, guys. I know it. Okay, yeah. We're good. We're gonna win this. There's like, basically no way that we can lose this. I mean, unless we lose it somehow, because knowing me, that's what will happen, just because I said that. No, you don't. What the fuck? I'm behind a wall, and like a bullet penetrates those sandbags, guys. That's probably what happened. I'm 11-11, 11-12 maybe. Ooh, this guy's got the building spawn. Ooh, I get to parachute behind them. Ooh, there's a sniper up here. Sniper up here! I'm gonna get him. Oh, get wrecked. Ooh, get wrecked. You got knifed. Ooh, you got knifed. We're going. What? Okay. Ooh. How many can we get? How much duck hunting can we get done? Not very much, apparently. We're gonna run out here and actually go ahead and flank the sniper over here. I know there's one over here. I know it. I saw him on the minimap, but he's not there anymore, so we're gonna leave him. Oh man, I love this thing. It's such a sniper. It's literally like a DMR. There you are. He's dead. He's gone, guys. He's gone. He didn't make it. We're gonna go ahead and lock on this guy over here. Never mind. He's not locked on anymore. Never mind. He's gonna move right out the way. Oh, 33. One more. Get another one in him. Oh, that's 23. That's half his health, basically. Wait, is this what rape feels like? Rape feels good, man. Wow. Well, Battlefield chats, guys. Battlefield chats. Their LAVs are getting them for so many kills, though. Ooh, you ho. Oh, you got disabled, ho. Oh, you're gonna die now. You're gonna die. How are you not dead? You got disabled. You're gonna die. I say you're gonna die, so you're gonna die. I would have killed him. I would have killed him, too, if I hit that. Oh, that sucks so much. Oh. Actually, Guy Fury confirmed. What the hell does that mean? I'm just gonna go with it. Ooh, there's a sniper over there. I'll get him in a second. Okay, what? Okay. Nope, don't get a kill. Don't get a kill, sadly. What the? Alright. Yeah, just shoot a pistol round at a freaking LAV. That'll work. I don't know what you guys are talking about. That'll definitely work. Oh, they're both down. Both LAVs are down. There's no way we can lose this now. Absolutely zero ways. So guys, I did promise you a win, and look what I got you. A win. There we go. Nope, that's a sniper in the back of the butt. I got butt shot. There we go. We need to do that. We need a butt shot. 16-14. I'm not very happy with that, so I'm gonna go ahead and get a few more kills. Nope. I'm 14 health. Probably would have died there. Hello. I want to go kill that sniper. I want to. If I want to more. Wow, how did I make that run across? Never mind. I made the run across, but I still died. Mr. Nega Boy. I like that name. That's a pretty good name. But They know what's going on. They know that they're gonna lose. They know that they're gonna lose, so they give it up. They giving up. Can I get a kill? Can I get another kill? Nope, no another kill. No another kill for me. Well, guys, I promised you a win, and I got you a win. So that's 3 matches in a row for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed me playing with a gun that I haven't played with. A gun exact opposite of a DMR, which I usually play with. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to see some more shotgun gameplay or just Battlefield gameplay in general, make sure you guys do tell me. Thank you guys so much for watching. And remember, have a good night.